It's the new redesigned Hockenheim that hosts this season's 11th round. Welcome to the German Grand Prix. What a great boost Marc Genet got out of the last race. A place on the podium after a great drive. You can't ask for more than that. It's time now to concentrate on round 11 of the season. It may look strange having Marc Genet on the top of the Drivers' Championship table, but another good result today could see him stay there. As you can see, the drivers have already started the formation lap, so I'll recap on the qualifying order. On pole, Michael Schumacher in the leading Ferrari. Second, Hakkinen. Third place, Frentzen. Fourth place, Barrichello. Fifth place, Ralf Schumacher. Sixth, Jacques Villeneuve. Seventh place, David Coulthard. Eighth place, Herbert. Ninth place, Trulli. 10th, Irvine. 11th place, Giancarlo Fisichella. 12th, Alesi in the leading Prost. 13th place, Pedro Diniz. 14th, Alexander Wurz. 15th, Ricardo Zonta. 16th place, Salo. 17th, Jenson Button. 18th place, Jos Verstappen. 19th place, Nick Heidfeld. 20th place, De La Rosa. 21st place, Gaston Mazzacane. 22nd place, Genet. And now it's over to the grid for the race start.
Rubens Barrichello. Schumacher. retired from the race. flag. Great win. Congratulations.
So another magnificent race comes to an end. He may still be new to Formula One, but Marc Genet has put in a great performance today. What a result! We hope you've enjoyed the race. We hope you join us for the next round of the championship.